Hey, hi guys, my name is Nag Shekhar and you are watching TechMag. So in this job episode number 2, we had a few openings from Google, Amazon, Capgemini, Accenture and HP. If you are watching the channel for the first time, please do subscribe to our channel and click bell icon for instant notifications. And if you want personal assistance from TechMahir team, so please do contact us on Call Me For App. Coming to job update number 1, the job update number 1 is from Amazon. Amazon is going to hire freshers for the role of Cloud Support Associate. And the basic eligibility criteria is you should complete your BTEC from Computer Science, Electronics, Electrical and IT. Or you should be a graduate of MCA. And the person with 0 to 1 years of experience can apply for the job. The preferred location can be Bangalore or Hyderabad. And the year of passing should be 2019 or 2020. What are you waiting for? Please go and apply for this job, and the link is provided in the description. Coming to job update number 2, the job update number 2 is from HP. HP is also going to hire freshers on the role of software developer. And the basic eligibility criteria is you should complete your bachelor's or post graduation in computer science or IT, and the basic skills required are C, C++, Java and basic knowledge in testing. And the experience with 0 to 2 years can apply for this job, and preferred location can be Bangalore. Then what are you waiting for? The link is provided in the description. Please go through the link and apply for HP. Coming to job update number 3, job update number 3 is from Accenture. Accenture is going to hire freshers for digital marketing and content management, and the basic eligibility criteria is you should be you should complete any graduation, and the year of passing should be 2020, and the experience between 0 to 1 can apply for this job. The preferred location is in Bangalore, and apply link is provided in the description. Please go through that and apply for the job. Coming to job update number 4, the job update number 4 is from ECS is going to hire freshers for software developers, and the basic eligibility criteria is you should complete your graduation, and the year of passing should be 2019 or 2020. There are 20 number of openings for this company, and the expected salary would be from 7 lakhs to 20 lakhs, and the preferred location is Pune. The experience required is from 5 months to 5 years. So the apply link is provided in the description. If you want to apply for that, please go through that and apply for that job. Coming to job update number 5, the job update number 5 is from Cognigent. Cognigent is going to hire freshers for the role of programmer analyst trainee, and the basic eligibility criteria is you should complete your engineering, and the year of passing should be 2018, 2019 and 2020. The preferred location can be Bangalore or Chennai. The Bangalore link and Chennai link are different. So if you want to apply for the job, go through the preferred location. If you want to apply for Bangalore, please find the Bangalore link, or if you want to apply for Chennai link, or please go through the Chennai link and apply for the job. The experience required is from 0 to 2 years. So please go through the link and apply for the job. Coming to job update number 6, the job update number 6 is from Joho. Joho is going to hire freshers for the role of technical support engineer. So the basic eligibility criteria is you should complete graduation, either it can be under graduation or post graduation. The year of passing should be from 2018 to 2020, and the experience required is from 0 to 2 years. So freshers can apply, or the person with 0 to 2 years of experience can apply for this job. The preferred location can be Madurai or Salem, and the apply link is given in the description. Please go and apply for this job. Coming to job update number 7, the job update number 7 is from Google. Google is conducting a coding competition called as Quickstart. So please do participate in that Quickstart, and if you perform well in that Quickstart, you might get an internship offer or full-time employment from Google. And the last date for applying is 20th of this month. So please go through the link and apply for this job if you want to step into Google. That's it for this video guys. Thank you for watching, and if you are yet to subscribe to our channel, please do subscribe and click bell icon for instant notifications. And please do follow us on Instagram and Telegram. The links are provided in the description.